Hey, can you give me a ride?
Yeah, sure, no problem.
What do you want to do? Go get lunch?
Okay, yeah, sure. Let's do lunch.
Yeah, sure. Just text me where you want to go. Text me later.
Okay, bye.
Coming to you live from 132nd Avenue and 56th Street, where a fatal accident occurred just a few hours ago. Samantha Diamas, a 17-year-old, was texting and driving and failed to see Gabriela Reyes, a single mother of two, crossing the street. More than 16,000 lives have been lost due to texting and driving in the past 6 years. Some studies have proven that texting while driving increases the risk of having accidents by 23 times. Drivers spend around 5 seconds looking at their cell phones, which is more than enough time at a normal highway speed to cover an entire football field. Our thoughts go to the family of the victim of this tragic event and many others that have experienced the same unfortunate incident.
Of fatal accidents in the past years, it is now illegal to operate your phone while driving in the state of Florida. Driving while texting reduces the amount of brain activity associated with driving by 37%. The risk of collision increases up by 400% when using your phone while driving.